My name is Gordon. I'm from Amani Kibera organization. I joined the mentorship journey in November 2017. Before then, I did not have the skills, the knowledge, and the attitude on the matters concerning the society. Since then, I've gained knowledge concerning specifically mentorship program. Mediation skills, and I believe that it's something that has happened. Practical example is when I found some students fighting, and before then I had a mentality of to let go issues like that. And because I was taught in the mentorship journey that mentorship is not all about giving the advice, but it is getting into the learning culture, I came up with the open questions that manage the students to bring up or to come up with a piece that is recommended. So I have gained adequate knowledge concerning the how to bring peace and how to involve my mentees or the youths in the society to get into the learning culture and to get going with the responsible skills.